Autistic, dyslexic, and everyone calls me stupid fucking kid, never get enough of that. Pretentious little bitches always thinking that my shit. But at least I'm sad cause I'm never fitting in. Mad cause I'm dressed up looking like a fuck up. I'm looking like a fuck up.
Hey dad.
Yeah, bud?
I got a question.
Which question?
Did you hear about the guy that dipped his balls in glitter?
No, I can't say that.
Yeah, pretty nuts, right?
What the fuck is that fucking thing?
What the fuck?
Hello?
What?
Chill.
Scary.
Yo, I'ma check his vibe.
What are you?
Yeah, what are you?
Bad vibe! the floop and boop them cause you can. Boop.
I am.
Well, that's really fucking great!
Ah! Oh my god, do you have Tourette's too?
Oh my god, do you have Tourette's?
Yes!
Ah!
Fuck!
Ah! Oh god,
I have fleas!
Please!
But
please.
I don't have ticks!
Oh fuck! Oh shit! Okay.
Yeah. I have a cat. I respond to meows with quiet meow.
Oh, Mrs. Claus!
No!
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 Just fingernails.
God, I'm so glad you have such a great attitude about it.
I just think the life is too short to take seriously.
Yes! Yes!
Mrs. Yeah. Me! You have a great day, ma'am.
You too. I love it. The city is applying pesticide to reduce the threat of the West Nile virus. To minimize exposure to the pesticide, please go indoors immediately until the trucks have passed. The city is applying pesticide to reduce the threat of the West Nile virus. To minimize exposure to the pesticide, please go indoors immediately until the trucks have passed.
Hello, Dad. Can't stop myself. Bugger wee piss poo.
What did you just say?
Bugger wee piss poo, boobies.
What, you dirty lip?
I think I've got Tourette's bumhole syndrome.
Bumhole what?
No, Tourette's, Dad. Where you can't stop yourself saying things, you baldy fudge packer.
What did you just call me?
You can't hit me. It's a condition. Knob cheese, willy dribble, slut. It's a curse, really, this Tourette's.
Just a minute. How do I know you're not just being filthy?
You won't, Dad. You big bucket of arse. Sorry, I can't stop it. Oh no, there's a big one coming on. Dizzle munch, gaps, twat, feltering, cock splash, shit, pans, herby poo, lick, knicker, scratch bag, stuff, munching, pus, stuff, pan, burger, big old car freshener.
All right, put your blindfold on.
Swear to fucking God, I will stop being so polite. Get the fuck out of my sight before I demolish you.
Now somebody sent me this picture, and I guarantee it's gonna trick you the same way it tricked me. Cause when I first saw this, I said, oh my God, this dog got COVID-19 and rabies. Then I said, nah, it looked like he got attacked by some birds and they picked one of his eyes out. I kept looking. I said, oh man, don't tell me the owner abused the dog and put a cigarette out on the top of his head. And then it hit me. I said, wow, you got to be kidding me. And I just keep looking. I guarantee you, I know you're going through the same thing I was going through, man. Just keep looking. And when it hits you, I want you to say.
I was just violently attacked.
By who?
By her. We were just arguing. She used offensive and violent language that violated my rights as an individual!
You all right, love? Keep going. Go. We've zapped three of them this morning. They're everywhere today.
I don't know what's going on, but you need to have my money right now. Empty your pockets, get my money right now.
Well, I thought we were cool. Why are you tripping?
Nigga. Hey, dude, forget that. If you don't have my money right now, I'm gonna put 3 hot ones in you right now, dude. Where my money at?
Now you threatening me?
Nigga, please. Man, forget that, dude. You need to
listen,
nigga.
You get your money next week,
nigga.
So quit acting like a bitch ass,
nigga. Nigga.
I hope you have a spectacular fucking day!